Sup, everybody? Well, Corey, aka GQ Saint, back from the reaction video. Finally, Cobra Kai official season 2 trailer. I'm excited for this. Definitely looking forward. I think it's going to be towards the end of this year, like they did with season 3. Because season 3, I forgot. I believe in that season. I actually forgot it was being released that day. So I kind of forgot about it. So I ended up watching half the season on New Year's Eve. Then I had to go over to a New Year's Eve brunch party because around the time, you know, COVID still spiking. I just chilled that day in my place. And everybody else I know, we just sit there, chill, happy New Year, because we ain't taking no chance getting no COVID. Yeah, anyway, so might do something different this year. It just depends. Might just hang out, buddy, in my house, or I ain't doing no party in my house, no. Maybe like a small gathering, very, very, very few people. But anyway, let's go on to get into it. Special quiz, you already know, drop a comment below. Let me know what you react to. Let's see how Danny and Johnny go on work together. Take down Cobra Kai, Miyagi-Do, Eagle Fang, which is a very weird neck. Eagles don't have, I said, maybe Flying Eagle or Eagle Strike Karate, or who knows. It's something, it gotta be Eagle. It just sound weird to me. Anyway, it's still, the concept is good, just, I don't know. Let's get on into it.
Many of us used to be enemies, but rivalries don't need to last forever. The All Valley Tournament is just a few months away. The stakes are higher than they've ever been. We know that Cobra Kai is going to use every dirty trick in the book. There's only one way we're going to be able to beat them.
By kicking their asses so hard, they shit themselves. They strike first. Well, pre-strike.
We're getting ahead of ourselves.
We're going to take back the valley.
Take it back in a measured and organized.
That's not surprising. This is not surprising me. I knew this was going to be like this.
They're not the only ones teaming up.
Terry Silver is back. With the ponytail.
Our family safety depended on winning a karate tournament? I would have thought you were joking. Here we are, living in the twilight zone.
At least his wife's supportive.
Fasten your gi. Tie your belt. Karate.
Yeah, I'm gonna cut this off right here. I already watched that part. It's not really officially part of the trailer. Anyway, at least his wife's good. No, Alice is good. Kumiko came back. And season 3 is good. I forgot the girl in the Karate Kid part. I forgot her name. Anyway, for all the girls, I like Kumiko the best. I don't know why. I just like her character the best. Everybody, she's definitely super support, especially when that life or death situation finally come on and gets chosen. I knew Kumiko was going to come back. Chosen was going to come back too. It was cool to see Chosen, how he changed. I kind of read a script that he, after that fight, he actually committed suicide, but they retconned that he attempted to, but Sato, and now after he RP to him, because after he played him, he passed away. It's also Kumiko's aunt, which is, I think her name is Sato. Miss Miyagi's original love interest, she passed away as well too, RIP. Once again, RIP to Miss Miyagi. See that then, like, you know, they trying to disrespect Miss Miyagi. Yeah, Miss Miyagi, yeah, don't disrespect him. I just want to point that out there, y'all. Okay, once again, cool video. Looking forward to December 31st. Excited. I'm glad they managed to find a way to hold it, managed to find a way to. I believe there's still going to be some egos there, you know, two different dojos, different styles, you know, training. It's something that can't, you know, there is conflict. There's inevitable in that some part. Find a way to work through it and take down Cobra Kai. We'll see. Who knows? Anyway, I got to get me a Cobra Kai t-shirt. I've seen a whole bunch of people. I've yet to get me a Cobra Kai t-shirt. I don't know why. I'm going to order one. Eventually, one day, I'm definitely going to start recording myself reacting to shows and also movies as well. Let's get it like a Patreon. So I already got like a Facebook chat that I haven't posted on that. I'm gonna start posting more links on that. Anyway, let me know what you think of the video. Make sure you give a like, comment, and subscribe. Have a fantastic evening or day. Peace.